Higher humidity remains in place, and with an upper level system now starting to inch closer, the better chance of some scattered showers and thunder showers this afternoon. Locally heavy downpours will be the main threat, as anything that is moving from south to north during the daylight hours today will have a couple of heavier downpours and a few rumbles of thunder with them. Temperatures in the 70s to lower 80s this afternoon before fading back into the 60s. Some patchy fog around overnight. As the upper level system finally moves away tomorrow, the wind turns a little bit more northwesterly, and that should develop at least a few hours of sunshine. Temperatures up into the 80s. With a chance of a mid to late afternoon or early evening thunderstorm on our Wednesday. From there, system will continue to pull away early on Thursday and should set up a dry day with temperatures again into the 80s. Eventually, though, the next system tries to arrive from the west as we work our way through the day on Friday, and it looks like we could have a few more thunder showers around Friday afternoon and Friday night. Dew points are the big story, between 65 and 70 going forward over the next several days, despite of the in and outs of the weather systems coming through. Again, keep an eye out for a few downpours, otherwise scattered showers and thunder showers from time to time, but some drier hours mixed in between over the next couple of days. Few hours of sunshine tomorrow and partly to mostly sunny Thursday. We will likely even start with sunshine ahead of the next system on Friday.